Hello, in this video, I'll show you the reel line stop. When you have the reel and you wind it back up, what would happen is that the line would just go back in and you would lose it. With this, it gets stuck in the perfect position on top. If you want it to not get stuck, you just push it through and then it's just hanging free.
Thank you for your attention, and if you have any further questions, please consult the user manual or send us a question through email or through Facebook.